Superstar Salman Khan says it is unfortunate that he could not be a part of filmmaker Sanjay Leela Bhansali's upcoming magnum opus Bajirao Mastani. Over the years, the film has gone through several cast changes. Bhansali had initially announced to make this period drama with Salman and Aishwarya Rai, but the breakup of the rumored couple hurt the project. Later, stars like Shah Rukh Khan, Ajay Devgan and Hrithik Roshan were rumored to have been cast in the project before Ranveer Singh was finalized as Bajirao. As for the female lead, talks were on with Kareena Kapoor, but nothing materialized. Finally, the casting woes ended with Priyanka Chopra and Deepika Padukone stepping into the roles of Kashibai and Mastani in epic Indian romance.